In this morning's Quick Bite, our TV Maitre D visits a stylish Providence restaurant that has a delicious new attitude and focus designed with Rhode Island in mind. Here's Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bites.
Exciting changes, new amenities. You're going to love the new Temple downtown.
Though it's a stylish restaurant located at the pristine Renaissance Providence Hotel, Temple downtown is not your typical hotel restaurant. New general manager Vincent Lobuono, who spent the past 13 years working for acclaimed chef Todd English at many of his signature properties throughout the country, has combined with executive chef David Cardell to create food and mood to excite the locals 7 days a week for breakfast, lunch, dinner, and yes, cocktails.
Chef Dave and I are very excited, and we came with this updated concept, which had a lot of small plates and crudo, and we want people just to have fun. Come in the restaurant, and if they want to be a diner, they can sit down and have a dinner and dine. If they want to come and just have a couple of cocktails and some flatbreads and some small plates, this is the place to be.
A beautiful lounge, a great bar, signature cocktails, and a bright modern dining room are great complements to the delicious menu of smaller plates and fresh flavors. And then there's the new patio.
The view of the State House is second to none, and it's a short walk from the water fire as well. We have complimentary valet as well for if you dine at Temple, but it's a great spot to sit down al fresco at nighttime.
You've been a lifelong Rhode Islander. I mean, in all your travels, This is where you live.
Born and raised in Cranston, Rhode Island.
So you know what Rhode Island is like?
Absolutely. I think people just want to have good food in Rhode Island because we have great restaurants in Rhode Island as well. And we have that in Temple. And if they want to come to dine with us, we have that. If they want to just come have some drinks and some cocktails and some flatbreads, we have that as well.
What I love about the new alfresco patio is it gives me a chance to keep an eye on what's going on at the State House for you. For The Roadshow, I'm TV Maitre D, Scoop Zito, with this week's Quick Bite.